A man from Pelham will serve a three-month prison sentence for his role in a construction project fraud scheme. According to court documents, William Sacco worked with a subcontractor to carry out a plan to inflate change orders on several projects to defraud his employer and the owners of certain projects he managed. Prosecutors say Sacco received more than $200,000 from the co-conspirator, which included payments for his children's college tuition. Sacco is currently out on bond, but is required to report to prison in early September.